lovely at night.
Haven't been here since the 50s. Took the town by storm, too. I won 15 jackpots in a row. They flew me home first class just to get rid of me.
Well, Mom said you lost everything but your underwear and came back on a bus.
Oh, what did she know?
Look at all the lights, you guys. It's like being inside a Christmas tree.
Nah, that was just sticky.
Do you think we're gonna live here now, Tubby?
I don't know, Chucky.
You dumb babies. We're not gonna live here. We're on vacation. Well, there you are, Cynthia.
What's a vacation, Angelica?
A vacation is when you get to do exactly what you want all the time.
I guess that means Angelica is always on vacation.
My daddy says Las Vegas is the bestest place in the whole world to go for a vacation.
What's Las Vegas?
That. And I'm gonna be the star of Slots Vegas, cause I'm gonna sing on a real stage in front of a bazillion people. Come on, Cynthia, let's go practice our scales. Go make me a donut real slow.
Does this mean we can do exactly what we want?
Sure, it's our vacation too.
I wanna ride Reptar to the moon.
Reptar can't fly.
He can on my vacation, Lillian.
Look, he's being my little baby, Philip.
Well, I wanna try that thing where you parachute off the Eiffel Tower.
I hear they have a replica of the Pacific Ocean in the lobby of the Atlantis Hotel. Maybe I'll check out the surfing.
You can't surf.
Can too.
Do?
Oh, look, guys. It's those famous magicians, Heimlich and Bob.
Nice tigers.
You rather watch television? No, Chucky. I want to pet those kitties. They're just like the one that got left at my house.
Look at their little whispers.
I don't know, Tommy. They look kind of big to me.
It's just because the TV is so big. Let's all go see them. It'll be fun.
Somebody doesn't understand the word fun.
Welcome to the Viking Hotel. Will this be a charge or will you be paying with the pigs?
Look at that!
Kitties are, Tommy.
I don't know, Chucky, but they gotta be around here somewhere. There's pictures of them all over the place.
Maybe they're lost.
Or maybe their kitty mommy puts their pictures all over so everybody can see her to the babies. I'm gonna go look for her in the pool. Wait, yo!
Now, who's next?
Good news, guys. Today is going to be a celebration of the glory and wonder of fatherhood.
What does that mean?
They want us to watch the kids.
Betty has suggested we do a girls' day out at Circus Giganticus.
Yeah, they got some killer roller coasters over there. The one that goes through the lobby pulls 6 G's. Save you a facelift there, Charlotte. Ha! Now, don't get too crazy, you party animals.
Bye, honey.
Well, there goes our fun.
Nonsense. We'll just do shifts. I'll take tomorrow.
I'll take the next day.
Where'd everybody go?
They bailed on us, Pop. Looks like you and me and the kids.
Well, that's okay. We'll just take them over to the casino with us.
Pop, they don't allow kids in the casino. Why don't we just head over to the all-you-can-eat buffet and grab some lunch?
The games are probably rigged nowadays anyway. The rips.
On the other hand,
see ya.
Tommy, get out of the pasta salad. Ew. Lil, you're
You're supposed to eat the raisins.
Oh, boy, sure are a lot of people in here. Hey, what am I doing sitting here eating? This could be my big break. Good evening, raisins and dinnermen. And welcome to the Angelica Show.
Stay here.
Wow, that was yummy. And look, I got a snack for the kitties.
I don't know, Tommy. Maybe they're not here. Maybe we should do something else. Like, sit on the floor and be really quiet.
You're right, Chucky.
Yeah?
I don't think they are here. I think they're in a different house.
Angelica! Angelica!
Said we're supposed to stay here.
That's true, Chucky. Except this is a vacation. And on a vacation,
we can do exactly what we want.
Look, there they are.
Yeah, but what's that they're in?
It looks like a palladium.
More like a prism.
You mean they're prismers?
We got to let them out, Tommy.
You guys, people end up in prison because they've done bad stuff.
They're kitties, Chucky. Kitties can't do bad stuff.
Kitties are tiny.
And fluffy. Well, they do look kind of sad, huh?
That's right, you guys. We gotta let them out. Those kitties came all the way to Las Vegas, and they deserve a vacation as much as we do. Come on.
Thank you.
When your parents get back, I am going... Oh, no. The kids.
Which way, Tommy?
I'm not sure, Chucky. There must be some way to get there.
Come on, Vikings. Turn the buffet.
The boat. This will take us to the kiddies. Let's go.
Why couldn't the Vikings ride trikes?
It's a game.
Uncle Stu, you gotta learn some new games.
No, Chucky, it's the kitties. Hey, what's going on?
The boat is going the wrong way.
Bill, Lil, stop jumping. We gotta get off.
That's okay with us.
Uncle Stu?
Not now, Angelica.
Oh, oh, oh.
Thanks, Tommy. This way.
I'm sure they came this way. Come on, Angelica.
Well, this is my last nickel. Well, what's this? Will you look at that? A lucky penny.
Stop!
Oh, good. You're just in time to help me carry my nickels.
Forget the nickels, Pop. The kids are getting away.
You parents today are such nervous Nellies.
How are we going to make the dogs go, Tommy?
Well, I know it works with Spike. Anybody got a ball?
Well, I was saving this for later.
Come on.
Watch it.
How do you start one of these things anyway?
Reminds me of the 15 years I spent prospecting up in the Yukon. One night, it got so cold, I had to sleep under a grizzly bear.
That's nice, Grandpa. Can I have some nickels?
How do you steer this thing?
Pull the strap!
Which one?
Uncle Stu!
Not now, Angelica!
Clouds! It had to be clouds!
It's all right, Chucky. We're almost there. Look!
Center ring. I'm coming, kids. Nobody move. Watch out for the babies.
What are you doing?
Aren't you part of the act?
No! I'm sure he can carry us. All we gotta do is find the stairs.
Come on, you clowns.
What are we gonna do, Tommy?
We'll never get to the kitties now. Hello, babies! Like my new car?
Yeah.
Hey, Angelica, will you give us a ride over to the kiddies' house?
Nah, I'm gonna go find a place where I can sing and be famous.
If you come with us, you can have something even better.
Better? What could be better?
If you come with us, you can be on TV.
See the kitties. And as we leave the big circus place, to our right, we see some grass and stuff. And up ahead, we see...
She said something about the kitties.
You don't think she meant...
The tigers! They're trying to get the tigers in the Hamilton Bob Show! Come on!
Where do you think you're going, Snow Bunny?
In there?
Not without a ticket.
dazzling you beyond your wildest imagination. Isn't that right, Bob?
Yeah.
You will see wonders never before seen on this or any planet, ending with our famous disappearing act. Then we will be lowered into the cage of tigers. Then disappear into total invisibility and reappear in this vat of low-fat milk.
Tommy, those kitties aren't little. They're gigantic.
They are pretty big.
What should we do, Tommy?
Well, maybe we should just go home. Bye, kitties. I'm sorry we couldn't help you. Hi. No, I don't care how big they are. It's still not fair for them to be stuck in that prism, and it's up to us to get them out.
But how are we gonna get out there without nobody seeing us?
Hey, babies, over here.
Three times with our special Heimlich und Bob hands, and behold,
the fabulous Angelica!
My days were just a chore to get through, oh yeah. But there at home with nothing to do.
Clown, too.